criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but...